this tour, we started playing the song, and actually it was Mike that said, "Who's going to sing it?" And I said, "Well, you know, I can sing it. I've done it before." And Peter sang it, and Michael has sang it. And Mike came up with a very eloquent way of conceptualizing the iconographic. Incredibly brilliant and eloquent. He said, "We can never sing this song again. But you can. We don't own this song anymore. You do." So I'd like to ask this young lady right here, who I suspect knows the lyrics, to come up here. What's your name?
Adriana.
Hi, Adriana.